cute these dog toys are. Back to school shopping for Luna. Check.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today's video is going to be a back to school supply shopping haul, college edition. This haul is probably going to be a little bit different because these are school supplies that I need based on the semester and the classes that I'm taking this semester. So depending on your major, your supplies may vary, but these are just some ideas of what I got for the semester. So a quick side note to my thumbnail, this is my dog Luna. On the first day of school last year, as you can see, I took a picture with her when she was a baby. She's now a year old. It's been a year later, so I thought it'd be a perfect picture for my thumbnail. So first off is a backpack. I highly recommend you get a backpack and not a purse or a handbag of some sort, because when you carry around your laptop or your textbook, it can get really heavy. This is just the Vera Bradley extra large campus backpack. I believe this is the pattern bandana swirl. I really like this backpack because it has four different pockets. It's super spacious and the material is super durable. It also has a laptop sleeve inside for my laptop for whenever I decide to take it to class. Another thing I got was this laptop. This is just the MacBook Air. I got this in my freshman year and I still use it. I use this to keep my PDF textbooks with me. Sometimes I'll take notes on it in class depending on the class, but a lot of the times I'll just use it for homework whenever I get home. But I highly recommend you get a laptop or some computer or tablet of some sort for college because they come in super handy for when you're doing homework, research, or typing papers. Also, I know laptops and computers can be pretty expensive. So if your school is anything like mine, they offer you to check out a laptop during the school day and return it back before the end of the day for free. All you have to do is show your student ID. So if that's something your school offers, I really recommend that you look into it because like I said, computers and tablets can get pretty pricey. Next thing I got was this planner. I like to use this because it has the monthly spread and weekly spread. I really like the layout of this planner. As you can see, this is the weekly spread. It has a different slot for each of the classes. I like to use it to separate out my classes, that way everything doesn't get bunched up together. This is the monthly spread. As you can see, it's pretty spacious, enough room to write everything that I need. I like to keep all of my due dates and my personal events all in one place, that way I can see everything that's going on. Also, I really recommend you get a planner, that way you don't miss any due dates, that way you don't show up to class freaking out because you missed the assignment or it was due yesterday and you completely forgot because you didn't have it written down anywhere. So I really recommend you get a planner. Along with my planner, I got these planner sticker booklets. These are the Create 365 brand. I really like these because they have multiple stickers and I use them for my planner and my notes sometimes. I got this one. It's just called Stickers. It has a lot of lifestyle stickers. It's really perfect for college, I think. And then I also got the fitness one to keep track of my fitness goals, just something I got extra for my planner. Next thing I picked up were these 5-star 3-subject notebooks. I really like the 5-star brand because they're super durable and they also come with the little pockets, so if you need to throw in any loose papers, you can keep it all in one place. Usually the 3-subject will last me all semester. Sometimes I'll have to use notebook paper in case I run out of space. But I use the college rule because there's more lines and it gives you more space for notes. Another thing I got were these UB vinyl folders. These are really cool. I love this brand, it's super durable. I really recommend it. These are just the plastic pocket folders. They have the two pockets inside in case you need to put anything. I like to get one for each class that I'm taking to keep everything separate. I'll put my syllabus in here, any notes, any handouts that the professor may give. Another thing I got was this avocado pencil bag. I thought it was super cute and I really wanted it. So I really like how it has the two pockets here and then one on the back so it keeps everything separate. That way when you get to class, you know where everything is and you're not scrambling in your pencil pouch trying to find a pencil to write with or a highlighter to use. So I really like this. This is also the UB brand. And one thing I really like about the UB brand is that when you buy a UB product, the UB product is donated to a classroom in the US. Also, this is the pencil pouch that I'm using currently for the summer semester. This is just an iridescent pencil pouch. I currently have a mini stapler in there, an eraser. I have a Sharpie pen for my planner, an extra pencil in case I ever need it. I have a couple different highlighters in here. So this is what I'm currently using for the summer semester. This is the pencil that I use. It's not in the case because I'm currently using it for summer school, but I really love these pencils. They're super good. It's the Paper Mate pencil, and I don't use any other pencil besides it. These are also two vinyl folders that I got. This is by the Harper collection. I really like them, they're super sturdy. I just got a flower one and then this striped one. I'm currently using them for summer school, as you can see. Like I said, I like to keep all of my classes separate and all of my handouts in one place, that way I can find them. Also, I like using the single folders for each class. I don't like using a portfolio one because I don't go to the same class every day, so I like to be able to take the folder out or grab whatever folder it is I need for the day. And it also helps because carrying everything can get pretty heavy, so this is a great way to lighten up your backpack. Another thing I got were these highlighters. This is the Bic highlighters. It's a set of 10 and it comes with two bonus. I really like this package because it came with 6 different colors. Usually you get 4 or 5. I like to use these in my notes and my planner to keep everything organized and color coded. Each color stands for a different thing in my notes depending on the class. So having a lot of highlighters really comes in handy. And plus you can never have too many highlighters. Another thing I got were these mini highlighters. These are from Office Depot. They come with 6 different colors, which I thought was really cool. Like I said, I like to color code everything, so I got another pack. So the next couple of items aren't necessarily school supplies, but they are items that I like to carry around in my backpack in case I ever need them. So the first thing is a calculator. This is just a TI-84 calculator. I got this from Walmart back in junior high, and then I also got this case for it. A lot of people ask me where I got this case. I got both the calculator and the case from Walmart. I'm not too sure if they still make these cases though. Depending on your class, a lot of the times graphing calculators may or may not be allowed, so it's definitely important to check what the policy is in your class. Next are these makeup wipes. I like to keep a package in my backpack because sometimes I'll go to the rec after class, and if I'm wearing makeup that day, I like to take it off before I work out. So these come in handy. Another thing is hand sanitizer. There's so many kids in college and there's so many germs. In case you're in between classes, you're grabbing a quick bite to eat and you don't have time to wash your hands, you have hand sanitizer. It comes in super handy because you never know when you're gonna need it. Another thing I got were these Post-it page markers. I really love using these for my notes and my planner. It helps me keep everything color coordinated according to class, according to whatever kind of event it is that I need to plan out. I also like to use these in my notes, maybe to mark something that'll be on the exam or just something that I really need to focus on. So these come in super handy. Another thing is this UB case. This comes with a couple different things in here, as you can see. It comes with a tape dispenser, some staples, a mini stapler, a hole puncher, and then a staple remover. I like to keep this in my backpack because you never know when you're going to need these, especially if you're turning in a paper that needs to be stapled. Comes in super handy. It's super small and compact, so it doesn't take up a lot of space in your backpack. Alright guys, so this concludes my back to school supply shopping haul. I hope you enjoyed it. These are just some ideas. Like I said, these are supplies that I need according to the classes that I will be taking in the fall. I am planning on doing a college tip video, so if you like this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe down below so you don't miss out on that one. Again, thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!